Hi, good morning. This is Dr. Harilal. Welcome to the 15th edition of Nagarjuna Healthy Life. Let us check out some facts about ulcerative colitis and its treatment solutions. Ulcerative colitis is a medical condition in which the colon and rectum suffer from inflammation and ulcers. People who suffer from the disease experience intense abdominal pain and in some cases cramps. They will also suffer from diarrhea mixed with blood. Dangers of ulcerative colitis. Ulcerative colitis is believed to be genetic in nature. As such, you will have a higher chance of being afflicted with the disease if any of your family members have been diagnosed with it. Age can also be a determining factor since it has been observed to start affecting pupils who are aged 15 to 13. Ayurveda does contain remedies that can help patients of ulcerative colitis deal with the effect of the disease. Variety of herbal combinations in the form of decoctions and tablets are available that are highly effective against inflammation and ulceration. Similarly, herbal enemas that has anti-inflammatory and healing capability are administered called vasti. Administration of medicated ghee called snehapanam is performed followed by mild laxative to decox the alimentary system. India's traditional treatment does have a great solution for ulcerative colitis. Please suggest Ayurveda treatment next time when you find somebody diagnosed with ulcerative colitis. Thanks for watching Nagarjuna Healthy Life. Stay tuned, I will be back with more helpful and informative things that can fetch you a great life. Do let us know your queries to treatments@nagarjunaayurveda.com. Thank you.